What's up? You two, this is Latoya, EL6, and I'm back with one half of my head done. But I ain't all neat and fancy or nothing, because I'm going to take them out. So, it really didn't take me that long to do them. I just been sitting down, watching a few YouTube videos with my daughters. And I'm just trying to go on and finish up because it's kind of hot. As you see, I burnt myself at work. I was working hard for my money that day, literally. Just doing the same thing on this side. Applying the shea butter, the shea moisture, and flaxseed oil. And it doesn't really matter how much you apply, it's all on you and your hair. But like I said, I tend to use quite a bit because I like a juicy, well-defined twist out, braid out, then to knot out, what have you. And this stuff is really, the shea moisture is really like creamy. Ugh, I'm trying to eat it. It smells real good. Kind of smells good enough to eat, actually. But, bit of my flaxseed gel. Like y'all, I love flaxseed gel. Like, this stuff is thebomb.com. I comb my little girls' hair with it when I do the ponytails. It lays the ponytails down like so good. Better than anything else I've ever used. And I actually like flaxseed gel better than the apple cider olive oil gel. And any other gel for that matter. And it's not just because I can make it myself, it's just because it works better. As far as with the style, it's awesome. So hot. Been like 100-something degrees maybe here, burning up. I'm also in the process of trying to get more videos made some kind of way. I try to squeeze in more videos when I can so I can get more subbies. I don't really have that many. Just because I don't have that many videos. Trying to up my sub game while my unknown is hot. Okay, I'm through rambling. Until I get finished, I'm gonna finish twisting up my hair and then I'll be back.